I'm here with junior Brittany Stahura of the Bryant University women's basketball team, who just beat Long Island 55-54 in NEC action for their second straight NEC victory. Brittany, with 5 seconds left, you stepped up the free throw line with 2 shots, and you guys both of them to give Bryant the eventual victory. What was going through your head at that moment?
I mean, I just was trying to stay calm, collected, and what was great is I had my teammates behind me and had full faith in me. And I just went up there with confidence because that's what they gave to me, and like I made them. But everybody tonight played so well. It was a team win. I mean, we all wanted. We talked about this, like how I've been struggling, and it was just a great feeling to win tonight.
But you also had tied a career high for 15 points in this game. So it wasn't just the final 2 free throws that did it for you. You also added 8 rebounds. What were you doing tonight so differently that enabled you to have this great game?
I mean, this thing was like, you know, the guards, other posts. We all worked together. We're starting to finally click together, and you know. I just tried to do my best, and really that was like a win together as a team. Like, we all just worked well.
And Brittany, finally, this was your second straight NEC victory, and evens up you guys at 2-2 going rest in the conference. What does this do for you guys in the second half of the season?
It feels so great because LIU is a great team too, and they're probably one of the top 2 teams in our conference. And knowing that we can win, can compete at the top of our league, it's just an incredible feeling.
Okay, once again, I'm here with Brittany Stahura. Brittany, thanks again.
Thank you.